Ladies and gentlemen, it's now showtime. So we want you to put your hands together for these four guys singing Disco Party, where the happy people go. Sing with the strings of my heart. Where were you when the lights went out in New York City at the Grammy Award winning Disco Inferno? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage right now. This tribute to the world famous Tramps, the Tramps Review. Come on, put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen.
Everybody shout. You know what I'm called? You the bus stop, y'all. Do you know the bus stop, y'all? That's an old one, y'all.
I see some people hugging. Oh, that's that 6 feet you had at home. Okay. Yeah.
Well,
how's everybody doing? We're so happy to be here. We're so happy. Thank you very much for having us here this evening, ladies and gentlemen. We appreciate it. We really do. We really do. This time of trial and sorrow, it's good to get out here and laugh and smile and come on, give yourselves a big round of applause, y'all. This seems to me to be, hey, Brian, where all the happy people go.
Are you happy people out there? If you're happy, say yeah. Oh yeah, and the story used to spend most of my time just staying alone. Nothing to do, no place to go, just staying alone. So I put all my blues upon the shelf, and I made up my mind to live and enjoy myself. So I went on down to the disco.
Come on, y'all, everybody.
We're dancing along to a party.
something about this go out there. Yeah. Do you really? We appreciate it.
Thank you. Yeah.
You know what? Right now, we want to do a song that was done, that was done by the Tramps. And what we need you to do right now is to stop and think.
You know what? We're gonna do it just like this.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Corey, y'all. Come on.
You know you better stop. Stop it, baby. Go out before you leave and say goodbye. You know you better stop. Stop it, baby. Go out before you leave and say goodbye.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. Corey Williams, y'all. Come on. Give it up.
Yeah.
My bad. Let me ask y'all a question.
Go ahead.
Is it hot out here?
No.
It ain't that hot. You know, that is a beautiful thing because when I'm coming down here, all I could think about was hot, hot sun. But you know what? The Lord has made a whole different thing for us. He gave us a breeze off the ocean, and we're thankful for it. But you know what? So far tonight, you guys have been a great, 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 great audience. Give yourselves a round of applause, because we love you.
All right, we need some tramp dancers. You got any tramp dancers out there? Come on, y'all. We need you to stand up, because we want you to do the tramp dance with us. Come on. All right?
Dave, we're going to have to teach them it. You know that.
Oh, we're going to have to show them? I don't think so, because some of those people in the back there, I remember they were here.
They were here a couple years ago, right?
Yeah, two years ago. You ready? Because
why is it that
you know what?
Sing so damn good. Why is it that?
Okay, all right.
Because
okay.
We're the tramp. Because we're the tramp. Yeah, this is a tramp.
Okay, it's a down, relax. Okay.
Review. All right, here we go. So we need you to help us out because what we want you to do right now is to hold back the night.
Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Oh, yeah. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Oh, my girl, oh, my girl, oh, my girl.
To hold back the night, you don't want the night to end. You don't want, that's how good it is. That too, you're absolutely right. But it also has a second meaning, you know that, right? Huh? It's about that girl that broke your heart, that you just don't want to go to sleep to think about. That's why you want to keep the lights on. That's why you want to hold back the night. Turn on the lights, because I just don't want to dream about it no more. But we want to hold back the night for you tonight. We want to keep this party going all night, just for you.
Yeah, yeah. You get with that?
Do you understand that?
I kind of sort of. We're going to take this a little bit further. Man, can y'all do me a favor? Can y'all come with us? This man is. Give him a round of applause.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. All right. So who can tell me, who's out there that can tell me the number one hit song by the Tramps?
Disco Inferno.
That's the best one, not the first one. The very first. Who said that? Give this man a cigar, ladies and gentlemen, if you would. Zing with the strings of our hearts, y'all.
See if you remember this one.
Put them up, y'all. Come on.
Sing with the strings of my